Greetings, minions! I am your humble narrator, Uncle Sideways, and I'm here with some more Let's Play That Here, Warcraft 3, Reign of Chaos, Night Elf campaign, and that there PC. Cool, so, Chapter 2, Daughters of the Moon. 3 hours later, so we're in the foothills of Hyjal, of Mount Hyjal, after we, you know, fucked over the orcs and humans and let the undead destroy them. And then immediately realized that might have been a bad fucking plan.
The undead are tireless. There's no way to outrun them.
I mean, they're also quite slow.
You see, Lord Archimonde, we need not fear the Night Elves. The Scourge can...
Archimonde, after 10,000 years, how is it possible?
The Legion has returned to consume this world, woman. And this time, your troublesome race will not stop us.
There's more than that, I should say.
Fools! Let her slip away! Find her, damn you! Find her and kill her!
I mean, I'm pretty sure, like, her... I think her shadow's still there, man. Yeah, her shadow is still there.
The fear has finally come. The Burning Legion has returned. I must cross the river and warn the rest of my sisters before all is lost.
I shall wait until night and turn invisible. Right. Escape into shadow, bring Tyrande to the Night Elf town, hide from the patrolling Doom Guards. Tyrande must survive. Okay!
So be it.
So.
These damn Night Elves cannot escape us. Lord Archimonde wants them found.
Okay, so...
As the goddess.
So this, this strategy game is just kind of quietly turned into nope.
I must avoid being seen. Immediately.
Whoops-a-doodle.
So
Lord Archimonde wishes us to corrupt this forest, and we shall.
I'm just gonna grab. Sorry, I just needed to go grab those. I hope you didn't mind. Right, if you could fuck off, that'd be great. Cheers.
Immediately. As the goddess wills.
He is definitely gonna turn back around and be a problem, isn't he? Although no, I suppose I could just let him walk past me. But yeah, so good. We're in one of those weird times when this fucking RTS game kind of relatively arbitrarily briefly turns into a stealth game for reasons utterly fucking beyond me. Oh, thank fuck, potion of great healing. That's fantastic because I got fucked up, man.
Immediately,
I was not ready for the Doom Guard. Whoop.
Immediately.
Bye. Whoop. That's fine. Go away.
Kalimdor.
You know, I really don't think you should be yelling for Kalimdor immediately. Like when all you're doing is shooting a box, I think yelling for Kalimdor is a little bit much. Also, who the fuck? Why did I just free? So I just freed a Firbolg, and I'm not entirely sure why I should care.
By Elun.
And then again, I suppose the game isn't even telling me I should care. There was just a cage there, and my immediate response was shoot it open. Whoops. Nah, trust me, I'm not here. It's fine. Yep, keep going.
Immediately.
Fucking idiot. Jesus,
as
you know,
the goddess will.
For demons, these guys are remarkably dense. Whoop. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, big Bernie friend.
By Elun.
Ah, Doom Guards. Such typical demons aesthetically. And yet, somehow, not actually all that common as far as demons go. Whoops. Oh, good. Okay, good. For a minute there, I thought that was actually just me fucking dying. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I thought I was just like, right, how am I gonna get past the heat? How does one...
So
our
be it.
Allies' town needs
by
help.
Enemy.
How does one get past Humies?
So be it.
Does that get all of... Oh, cool, okay. So me hitting I suddenly does actually get
as
all
the
of them.
Will.
Fantastic. Ah, sweet!
Clearly the humans have no love for the undead, but I dare not trust them.
Clearly the humans have no love for the undead, but, you know, fuck them, right? They look a bit dopey, and they were hanging out with greenskins. I mean, clearly we can't trust them. I do immediately worry that what's going to happen is... Yep, okay, yep, that is... you know what? Yeah, it's exactly what I thought was going to happen the minute we'd killed those humans. The undead were going to be ungrateful about it. I mean, if they hadn't decided to come beat me up afterwards, fuck, they could have just gotten... They could have gotten away with some free guys. You know, some free corpses, meat for the army. They could have gotten that. But instead, they decided to be massive shit heels.
The orcs appear to be guarding some magical treasure. It might prove useful to
them. Not what a nice person says. That one.
Someone
don't want to be that guy, but like... You can't really claim the moral high ground if when you see that the orcs are in trouble, your immediate thought is, they look like they've got some treasure. Let us claim the treasure. Oh. You know, it's not... It's not a good look.
A Kalimdor.
Deciding to attempt to,
in the name of Cenarius.
Nick the a stuff Kalimdor. Of the... Could you back off, please, mate? Look, right now, we're your best fucking friends, so... Okay, fine, we'll fucking go. We'll leave you to it, then, dickheads.
Well,
I mean, we're not going to leave you, because you won't fucking leave us, but...
The goddess calls. In the name of Cenarius.
Blow you up. Fucking blow you up and all. Why? Because we can, that's why. I mean, I'm immediately already losing my entire force, but... I have proven myself to be nothing if not useless in this specific circumstance. Okay, so I've now lost my entire force. Gonna have to go back, I was gonna go back and see if I can't buy some more healing things from here, but I've got... Yep. Zero money.
Insufficient gold.
Zero money indeed. Okay. Well, guess not then.
Immediately.
No, we do have a big old way gate here, which goes somewhere probably. Sweet. Oh, awesome! A fountain of health. If this way gate goes both ways, I can abuse the shit out of this.
Alun Adore, priestess. Be wary. The Doom Guards command shades that can see us, even when we meld with the shadows. We'd best stay away from them.
Cool. Don't really care. Just go both ways. Awesome, it goes both ways. Cool. Right, lads. Ladies.
Dora.
Sorry, fuck. We need to... We gotta fuck these up, man. How are you with this stuff? You know what? Let's not. Actually, no, we will, but we're also just gonna... Let's just go heal up. Fuck it. You know, we can do this, actually. Yeah, we got a big old... Got a big old fountain of health here. We can literally just keep running backwards and forwards. This is a great plan. This is a great plan, and I'm a fucking genius if I can come up with it. I'm absolutely fantastic. I do not know about you. But I think I'm pretty great. Cool, I'll go fucking burn down. Let's go shoot down. Okay, well, maybe not. That was gonna be my plan, but didn't turn out how I wanted it to, so guess not, hey. Although, I do actually look at this. I am wondering whether or not there's even really any point to me doing this. You know, I'm gonna keep shooting this guy. Just because, fucking principle of this day.
So be it.
Yeah, fuck you.
By Elun.
Whoops. I appear to so be fuck it. Okay.
As the goddess wills.
Yeah, cool. You can try and fill me full of as many arrows as you want. Your boy's way gating out of here.
So be it. Someone threatens the wild?
Yeah, for a split second, I genuinely didn't know where my, what the hell are you? What are you? My huntresses. For a minute, I didn't know where the fuck you lot had gone to.
Yeah,
should be enough call. Let's quickly just go knock down our own gate. Actually, yeah, that is transparently what we're doing. We actually just transparently knock down our own fucking gate.
Induli Refard.
Yeah, I'll just... I enjoy this pathfinding. he knows he can't go through there, but he doesn't know why he can't get through. Is the thing.
Silly night elf, you cannot hide from us.
I mean, I am hiding from you. This is, in fact,
as the goddess wills.
Exactly what is currently happening. I'm hiding from you. How much health do you have? Jesus, okay, you have like... Shit!
Wills.
Kill the shade! Okay, fuck, I forgot... I forgot about how those things worked. I am dreadfully sorry. I do not need the Gloves of Haste that badly. Wow, I'm sorry, do you reckon that's a trap?
Okalimdor.
That looks like that might be a trap.
So be it. By enemy.
Oh god,
fuck it. Ambush! Run for your lives! We'll regroup in the clearing ahead!
Your shadow powers will not hide you from our sight.
I mean, you say that my shadow powers won't hide me from your sight. However, they have repeatedly proven to be able to hide me from your sight. So, I mean, I don't think you're thinking too clearly on this subject. Okay, we've got a big old thing there. Hi there, lads. How's it going? Don't mind me. I'm just like super focusing on what is definitely the bigger threat there, which is, yep, the big old pile of a bad time that is the, that is the Doom card there. Yeah. Sorry, humans, you shouldn't have hung out in our woods. Maybe if you weren't hanging out in the woods, you wouldn't be having these problems, but hey, what do I know? Fuck, maybe we'd just get bored and come down out of our trees to fuck you up. Because as I think pretty solidly established at this point, my elves are massive fucking bellends.
Thundu doth belore.
It's like harsh.
Ishnu Allah, sisters. It is I, Tiranda.
However, they're still not gonna open the fucking gate. Oh, they did actually open the gate. Okay. I was about to give them shit for not even give them shit, but just like point out they're probably still not going to open the gate. Then they did. Well, who looks like an idiot now? Well, they would have actually knocked the gate down, which I dare say I was probably like a good halfway through doing. Now, there was a solid chance that that fucking gate was going down. Oh, shit. God, they've had time to build stuff. I'd be impressed if their stuff wasn't, like, also literally the worst. If their stuff didn't literally kill the ground that it stood on, I'd genuinely be impressed.
These abandoned ballistas will help me break through the undead fortifications.
Standing
I heed the voice of Elune.
Uh-huh. The fact that we have ballistas now is gonna make it a bit harder to,
By Elune.
Gonna be hard to sneak. Is my main. Right, let's pull the fuck back. Pull the fuck back, because this has gone very wrong very quickly.
We must reach the river before the dawn breaks. I cannot remain hidden during the day.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Tyrande. You've kind of given up on the whole hiding thing at this stage. At this stage, you are literally you're firing. You're using artillery pieces to blow up towers at this stage.
Someone threatens the wild.
It's not exactly a stealth move, that one.
The calendar. Our warriors have engaged him.
Gentlemen. Just actually. Just actually being.
Someone threatens.
Fuck, this ain't gonna go well. Immediately. I don't think. Yeah, I don't.
Sure be it. I keep the voice.
Yeah. They got it. Fuck it, I'm not above cheating to make sure I get through a level without having to do it again. This channel makes no claims as to my skill. Oh my god, I did it! How incredible that I managed to get through. Yay! Also, weird that the god mode cheat doesn't.
As the goddess wills.
Weird the god mode cheat, the one hit kill cheat, doesn't work on those doors. Slightly strange.
Tyrande. Praise
Illumi. Oh my god, it's like a really badly recolored Sylvanas.
The undead appeared out of nowhere and attacked our village without warning.
Genuinely looks like someone that fucking slipped on the hue setting.
The undead were sent here by the Burning Legion, our ancient enemies of old. Against such might, we have only one option. We must awaken the druids.
Cool. Well, with absolutely no cheating at all, I think that's going to have to be all for me for now. Been him on the right Uncle Sideways, and, well, bye. Is it done? Okay, cool. So, I'm just going to quickly tell you about some links in the description. Not going to take up too much of your time, because you've probably got other things to do and other videos to watch. So, in the description there, you're going to find a link to my Patreon. If you want to support the channel, support me, feel free to, click that link and help me out down there. You'll also find a link to my Discord server, where I talk a lot of bullshit and occasionally play games with folk. So maybe go down there, join that Discord. Let's have a chat, you guys. Let's have a bit of an old chin wag. And you'll also find my Twitter, where I occasionally post dumb things. I think that's about it. Yeah, so I'm gonna go away now. Bye.